Well, good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. As you can see, there's been a terrific atmosphere here. There is great expectation, excitement, and it has built nicely in these idyllic conditions. Conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience.
It's quite a
struggle to get in here. Points of access hard to come by, and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates. But regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages.
Number 61.
According to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's 4-3-3.
Well, a system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench.
We're underway. Here it is, crossed in. Played out to the right. Played it again. Good challenge. Excellent challenge. Stands up to him well and emerges with the ball. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Knocks it away.
Well, that defence is perplexed by the fact they've allowed him the space.
Goal! After 7 minutes is number 37.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
He's got the shot away! He's got away with one there.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
It's Westwood. Foot in. Oh, no question, that's a foul. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Delicately. Oh, he's had it nicked away from him. Oh, a delicate chip through. Could have been dangerous, but it came to nothing. And now the breakaway.
Look, they're prepared to be quite physical to contain any danger that might come their way.
Shifted upfield. It'll be a throw-in. Showing great feet there. Westwood does really well to win the ball there. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Just the goal. Westwood! Oh, the ball's come loose. In for the pieces. Well timed. Excellent interception. Ball's gone out of play. Played out towards the right wing. Cross goes in there. Great leap! No, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
He's in a great position. Oh, what a mistake. Can he finish? Good pressure. No shortage of purpose here. Excellent challenge there. Uncompromising. And into the grateful arms of the keeper. Now, that's been intercepted. Gets his pass away. Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he? Oh, he's taken out. That'll be a foul. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Oh, no joy with the long ball that time. He's gone for goal! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Delivers a cross. And the keeper's in command. Well, that is one way to stop him. Sends it forward. Poor pass that, sloppy. Could move up a gear here. Great hit! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Their second corner now. Well, there's the clearance. Ball is over the line. Dinks one through. Just lacked a decent finish.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
over to the left. It's a pretty loose pass. Out to the right. Spread out to the left.
There will
final
be three
ball not quite right.
Time.
His teammates are all attacked.
Tries a shot! Oh, that is sensational! About as smooth as it gets. Two up and threatening to pull clear.
Well, when the game's played like that, it's made to look very simple. You know, I love watching football like this. Easy, effective, one, two, and bang. Thanks very much.
Number 35.
So that's two now without reply.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on perspective.
And the shot! A real chance and a real let-off.
Yeah, they've got away with it, but that was a defensive letdown to see him march through like that.
Oh, that's a vigorous challenge. Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested. And that'll be the last act of the first half. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals. And two between them at half-time.
Everyone, please welcome the two sides. Substitution on the field. Number 44.
And the second half gets underway.
Coming on the field is number 48.
The pressing's intense and it's paid off. Looks to go up and over. Couldn't quite squeeze that one through. And the defence can get it clear. Westwood gives his colleague a guilty look.
Ah, he made it look a bit predictable.
Deftly done. Oh, nicely intercepted. Clips it so gently.
Niceties.
Oh, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. And no surprise, that's a booking.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Point blank header! He's missed, but not by that far. Lofted through here. Great defending, strong and determined. Threads one in, and the counter is on. That looks a good ball.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did
the
then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
That'll be a throw-in. Time for a change in personnel.
Substitution in progress.
Looking for the runner. He's shifting through the gears here. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Searching ball that into space. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Contact.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
That's a good ball played into space. Looking to break out here. That's a foul, no two ways about it. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
He's dealt with that very well, Peter. It's a real show of discipline.
He's a sharp little ball here. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. In comes the cross. Chance for the header! And it's
runs to match.
Yeah, he makes those runs with great stealth and a ghost-like arrival to get his head to the ball.
After 71 minutes,
no doubt he's hungry for more.
Number 35.
There's going to be another change here.
Substitutions taking place.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Lovely ball into space. Decent ball. Towering header. Final touch was poor. And the danger is cut out. Hoisted in. Well, the chip pass hasn't quite come off. Forwards and with intent. Oh, that's a key interception. And it's gone back to the keeper. And he's gone looking for safety. And they win it back again. He is through here. And he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head. Diamande, Diamande, big chance! It's in! And they are right back within touch! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, was there ever any doubt? It made it look like he's done it over and over and over again, and he has.
After 80 minutes is number 40.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? And that's been levered clear. Oh, it's come loose! And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Interesting ball. Poor pass that, sloppy. And it's Insigne. And here's the chance to counter. Nice little ball through. Crossed into the box. And that should be the keeper's. Oh, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. Tries to dink it through. Keeper's ball. Oh, just skips past his man.
Four added minutes has been indicated.
Desperate, but it's got the job done.
Well, I thought they got off lightly there. The odds were stacked against them.
It's run loose here. Looks to clip it for. Great chance! Oh, that is rather wayward. Good running with the ball. Diamande! And in again. Just off target. Well, the referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. Competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of a match, and if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance, and I think they were certainly more fluid as a result of the early goal.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.
And now, please turn towards the screen for a special presentation featuring our guest performers today.